you ever met Gust's sister? Oh, she looks so... See you.
Thank you. Thank you all for gathering here today. Before we start, I invite Minister...
Thank you, Gale. Well, nice having everyone out on this very cold day. I'm going to keep this short since this... I'm going to tell the story of how the winter solstice tradition got started. Long ago, in the bleakest period of the Age of Darkness, there was no light to be found. People rose in the morning and went to bed at night in total blackout. Food was... Many people died. On an especially cold winter solstice, a few of the stragglers started a fire to keep warm. When one of them suddenly said, "I still have a can of beans. Let's heat it up." By the time they were done, the pot was full of wonderful and filling things. These people ate and laughed and went on to survive that day and the next. Even though we're seeing better times now, we need to remember what got us through those dark times. We shared what we had, helped with...
Thank you for that wonderful sermon, Minister. Now then, everyone, let's throw in what we have. That smells so delicious.
Thank you for getting that game room at Django's up again.
Hello?
Thank you.